Hey guys, today I'm going to share a quick mastering tip to make your rough mixes sound perfect for presentation. Once your rough mix is done, onto the master track, put a limiter plugin, let's insert Fab Filter Pro L2 and set the output ceiling to -1 dB to prevent any clipping during conversion. Increase the threshold till your gain reduction shows between -3 dB to -6 dB. And at the same time, your LUFS meter reads around -10 dB. Bounce your track and you're done. Thanks for watching this video. It's an easy and effective way to make your rough mixes sound amazing and presentable to your client. Do like, subscribe, comment, and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Cheers.